torpedo. The crew is demonstrating for us two low altitude man trapping maneuvers with the bomb bay doors open at 300 feet, 200 knots, and 60 degrees of bank. There you see the bomb bay door is open. That bomb bay door, or that bomb bay, can hold up to 8 torpedoes, 2 air droppable survival kits, or even a large luggage container, among other things. The aircraft is now maneuvering to set up for a second pass. And on this next pass, you will see the bomb bay doors close up. Also, a great opportunity to get a picture of your CP-140 Aurora, based right here at 14 Wayne Greenwood.
Out there.